Hello, welcome. This is One India News. I am Akash. Match number 52 of the IPL, Delhi versus Pune, and the toss has taken place and Delhi, after winning the toss, have elected to bat first. As far as the changes are concerned, then Carlos Brathwaite is out and Nadeem. And as far as Pune is concerned, then Adam Zampa is playing in this match as Imran Tahir has gone back home. In the points table, currently Pune is sitting on third place with 16 points and Delhi is at the seventh position with just 10 points. And if they want to go to the playoffs, then they have to win all of their matches. Now sitting at the number 3 spot with 8 wins and 4 losses, Pune would like to win this match as much as Delhi wants, because if they get 2 more points, then they will become a strong contender for going into the playoffs. So this match is equally important for both the teams, and they both will be eyeing that they can get a win over the other team in this match. So the latest update in the match number 52 of the IPL is that Delhi has won the toss and they have elected to bat first. But that's all for now. But for more news and updates, log on to oneindia.com. And please don't forget to like and share this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.